Alright, this came in via request. We'll be reacting to Harry Styles, Kiwi in Los Angeles. Let's get it.
Please drive safe, go home safe, be nice to each other, and I hope I'll be seeing you again very soon. Thank you so much. Good
This better be good. Can you hear the crowd out singing him? If you dare pour me water when I'm at your show, we gon' fight, Mr. Styles. We gon' fight. That guitar is hitting different, man. Like, yo, this show is crazy. The fans had more energy than the guy. Like, what? We'll be right back. at those drums. Y'all hearing those drums? Those drums, man, come on. This man just... Wait a minute. Did he just repeat the same song? This is definitely before the Omicron. Yeah, it's a Kiwi guy, like, yo, chill, bro. Look at the camera trying to keep up. You're gonna throw a sunflower? Come on, man. Who throws a sunflower in the mix? Now, I always wondered why people called him a rock star. Now I get it. It makes sense. Like, this energy is some Led Zeppelin top level stuff, man. What the? To the crowd. Yo, I knew that Harry Styles was big, but I never thought it was this big. Like, he's got core fans like this. What? This man I was listening to just yesterday in One Direction. Into it. Oh, this band is crazy. Shout out to Harry Styles, man. Shout out to the person who sent me this link. Wow, I didn't know he was going to perform the same song over three times, man. But that was crazy. Now I'm into it. That's a bit to it. I couldn't hear the lyrics of the song. That's why we're probably going to have to react to it. But this was awesome. Like, this type of show is always awesome. A lot of energy. The crowd was getting pumped up and pumped up. And this is at the end of the show and they're still pumped up. So this was awesome, man. The energy is crazy. Shout out to his band, man. It's only four other people with them. Yo, that's crazy. Four people can create that level of energy. That's epic. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Let me know which other Harry Styles reactions I should do. Let me know in the comment section and I'll be reacting. I don't know. With that said, I hope you're having a good time. I'll see you in the next one.